MeMindY, the production company owned by the author of Tharntype, Mame, came under fire when an unpaid extra from the filming of Tharntype 2 explained on Twitter that the scenes they were in were reused for Don't Say No. Their contract with the company specifically said the scenes were only for Tharntype 2, and the extras were not told about the scenes being reused. Mame later came out and apologized after one of her staff tried to deflect by trying to make it seem like the extras were just mad they didn't get to see Mew and Gulf both at the set. Mame said they are removing the reused scenes and re-uploading the special episode. As this was a serious legal matter when it came to contracts being signed, I'm glad Mame took it seriously and removed the scenes. If they were going to use them, they should have contacted the extras and got a new contract signed. There is some fandom drama going on as well where fans involved Mew and Gulf in the matter, but I'm not dragging that in here because that wasn't the point of the original complaint.